was fucked by
what the hell
dying.
Is that?
They talked. They're muted.
No, Poppa. No, no, no. Don't kill her. Poppa, shush. Don't speak.
Pop. Now, so this only is because I haven't played with you before, I'm going to give you one more chance. Do you understand me? I am very critical, but I've had a very, very long night, and your hat is very floppy, and it makes me smile, and I don't want to take this from myself. I want to watch that hat flop some more.
DJ, you have anything to say for yourself?
Why am I getting killed?
DJ, I did not put you up here. It was not me. But I also cannot decide. So as
such, that was yesterday. That's yesterday when I said like your mom.
DJ,
that's
DJ,
yesterday.
DJ, DJ. It's fine. Now then, can I have everybody rise once more and look to me? Good morning, everybody. Good morning. Remember, please keep your mouth silent, for you could in fact be the one muted. Papa, congratulations, you may talk today. Let's talk about the blood that has been spilled last night. Oh, actually I'm not. Let's talk about one more thing. I want to talk about the good, right? Idar, somebody protected you last night. Not you, DJ, no. You were protected last night. Someone is watching over you. That our dear Kuspa is indeed the disease. Yes. Kuspa was quite the smart one. You see, as the disease, it means that the werewolves do not get to wake tonight, and the werewolves do not get to kill. Some people gotta get people on logs, you know what I'm saying? Alright, dear DJ, can I have your reasoning for why Kat deserves to die?
Oh, he's the only one talking. He's like, alright, okay, I think you should go. No, I think you go. He just wants everyone to die.
We should put DJ down.
DJ, you shut your mouth or I'll fucking put you up on the log next.
I didn't want to kill anyone. Everyone have heard me in the town discussion. I only wanted to kill DJ. Only DJ.
Why?
You're far away from your bike. You deserve death.
No!
Papa.
You desire to put Papa upon
me. Okay.
What?
Yep. My dear Papa, can I please have you take the stand? And can I have Juan take the stand right here? If you are friends with Papa outside of this, you cannot use your friendship as an example to protect them. You can only use what you know from this game. Zao, that's why I mentioned it. You have to think
no.
That my dear friend Papa here is
trust
werewolf.
Me, we're far away from friendship.
I'm gay. I'm just here to fucking dance. Papa, I don't know what that means.
I'm neither just
here.
Neither do
I. Shush! I'm not complaining. Yeah.
I'll fucking poke you,
but,
I swear to God.
Well, okay.
Quan, why is it that you wish to put Papa down?
Yeah.
Don't do it.
Why?
She was making jokes about us being in the Vietnam.
You're saying that I made jokes about you being the Vietnam.
Dear Floppy Hat, how do you wish to defend yourself?
I wish to defend myself first and foremost in my regular voice. One moment, please.
Alright, listen. I would like to defend myself primarily by stating that I did not, in fact, say that you were a part of the Vietnam War.
I didn't say me, specifically. And that included every person. But you said Poppy. So that just proved my point.
No, I said it at Poppy. Poppy and Papa.
Exactly.
I was clarifying that
exactly.
We had the same name.
Are you okay?
No.
I did not have sexual relations with that woman.
Papa, you stop it! Everyone, please! Oh god, I'm crying, and it's not a good idea to cry inside of a VR headset. You go back to your fucking spot, I need you there.
Oh my god.
Vietnam.
My dear Papa. My floppy-hatted Papa. We are now going to take a vote on if you should live or die, and as such, I ask the village to please choose if they would like to stand by Shira for life, or stand by my abomination for death.
How are you gonna live and destroy them?
Mama, she's biased. She's biased right here.
Why did you vote for him?
Am I here?
Why did you do that?
No, I'm no personal thing against you, but I heard what I heard. I'm sorry, man.
What did you hear?
No personal thing against you.
What did you hear?
I'll tell you later.
No, you won't.
I'll tell you later.
Just say it out loud.
Yes, I will.
Just say it out loud, please. Please, Juan.
I swear to God, I'll turn your mic to push to talk. I swear to God, I will.
I wouldn't push his buttons.
You shush, you floppy-hatted trap. Everybody, silence for the love of God before I fucking bust a lung.
I love a man who takes charge.
Oh, thank you. It's so. DJ, I swear to God, I will put you on this fucking stand tomorrow. I promise you, DJ, you will rue the day that you did not buy something better than a Walmart brand microphone. Are we good? Poppy, I'm gonna have to put you on. Everybody better have their fucking heads lowered by the time we get done counting down from five. DJ, I swear to God! Papa, I didn't say you could wiggle. My dear Seer, who is it you wish to see tonight? I warn you, son of a bitch, I promise you I will put you down. My dear Seer, please look upon me. Remember, thumbs up for werewolf and thumbs down for no. Wonderful. Can I have everybody's heads rise and for the love of God be silent, because right now I'm going to tell DJ the spellcaster has muted you. If you say a fucking sound, I promise you I will fucking kill you right now, DJ. I will kill you and I will ban you, and I swear to you it will happen. What's that, DJ? I couldn't fucking hear you. Everybody, DJ was a fucking villager. Doopy-doo, he was right the whole fucking time. DJ, I will see you tomorrow. Stay beautiful.
If you're a werewolf,
welcome to the race field, motherfucker.
One head raised. Let me see one fucking head raised.
He's back.
Just because I crashed doesn't mean this place would go all fucking chaotic. XDM blaming you for the crash, by the way. I 100% blame you for the crash of your shiny suit of bullshit. Shut your mouth. Shush, shush. XD, shush. Where's my werewolves? Where the fuck are my werewolves? You guys decide who you want to fucking murder?
Doorbone, I think they're inside.
Yeah.
Abuse.
Shut your mouth! I'm back here, and that doesn't mean you can keep talking when I'm gone.
Under.
Can I have? Are my werewolves at? You're moving your fucking head. Thank you. What'd I say? Thank you. Don't you laugh at him. That encourages his behavior.
I was laughing at you.
One. Ladies and gentlemen, can I please have silence? Oh. Can I have my hunter rise and stand by me? Dear hunter, is there anyone you wish to kill tonight? Actually, can I please have my hunter lie down? Thank you, my dear hunter. I feel magic somewhere around my non-existent ovaries. Can I have my spellcaster rise and stand by me?
Don't turn around.
Look, who would you like
don't turn
to
around.
Use? Yeah, don't.
I see. Can I have you lie back down for the night?
Oh, yeah.
Hi! My dear seer, who would you like to see today? Wonderful! I'm saddened to inform Poppa you are once again muted. Don't, please. Now then, let's talk about the hatred that this village has towards a specific someone for some goddamn reason. Because not only did the hunter, but all of the fucking werewolves decide to come right to your fucking house and slay your ass. You got dropped, son. I mean, they kicked that fucking door in. They held you down. I mean, the werewolves looked at the hunter, realized you were a werewolf, he fucking kicked you down. I don't even know what to fucking tell you. They worked together on you. I don't know what to do with that. I wonder who this would be. My god! The one person who can protect this village! The fucking seer, everybody! The one person who can make any bit of things out of this goddamn madness has been killed. The seer! The fucking seer! If I recall correctly, now, the hunter has struck twice, but all three werewolves are alive!
No.
Yes?
Wait.
Why?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
That is correct!
Yes.
Meaning that the hunter has fucking killed himself! That's right, everybody! That's right!
Who
would
was
the
he?
Hunter likely like to come beside me, or would he kill both of them? Where are you going? The village had one fucking chance. You could have helped him. You killed the other person and also could have helped him.
Accusations, they were viable. What the fuck am I supposed to
Here's
do?
Here's the thing. Here's the, let me quickly make a point for you guys. One moment. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
DJ?
There are 8 cards left. And there are 3 fucking werewolves. Literally. If you hang one person tonight, if you hang
I wonder
another,
who they are.
If you hang one more villager, and if another villager dies tonight, the village loses. You all lose.
I wanna accuse someone.
I haven't even given you a minute to fucking talk. You have to hold your tongue. Especially you, Poppa, you can't say anything. Either way, you know what, here we go. I don't even know why I'm even doing this anymore. You guys haven't found out Jack Diddley shit. You have 1 minute to do a thing. Good luck.
Today I'm going to make an accusation. I want to put here. Here, Mom.
Our pizza sauce!
No, you are supposed
please stand
to
here.
We need pizza.
Pizza sauce, you stand right here. You DiGiorno-loving fuckboys. Let's all listen. How? Why does Yermo deserve to die?
I think Yermo was really quick to point fingers, and he's been trying to kill Hannah, which is the bodyguard confirmed. So I don't
that
trust him.
That was before
and
I knew.
I don't know. So Yermo, what do you have to say for yourself?
I did not want to kill her after I knew. After Chow brought it up, that's when I was like, oh crap. I pointed her out because I thought she was been quiet. After she gives it up, I'm like, oh.
Hey, you know what? God damn it! I cannot even begin to express my fucking pride in my village for killing the werewolf.
I was right. I was right.
Hey, just fucking pick someone. I don't care anymore. Just kill him. Who do you want?
There.
It seems like my werewolves need to take a trip to the back of the fucking game so they can talk him out amongst themselves because they're indecisive as fuck.
Yeah, I think you pissed him off.
Why?
Kill the bodyguard.
Okay. Let's do it.
Kill the bunny hood.
Let's do it. Let's fuck them up.
Yeah, let's do it.
Let's rip their asses. Yeah,
well, actually, I mean, we already told them that they were that, so, I mean, really, it doesn't matter.
Someone
wonderful.
Get
my werewolf, go down! Just go to sleep, werewolf. Put your head down. Turn off your monitor. Turn off your grandparents' life support. I don't know. God damn it. Just turn something off.
Jesus Christ.
This is a message for the werewolves.
Alright, everybody, it's daytime! Ooh. Raise your fucking head, Papa, don't talk, you're fucking still muted for some goddamn reason. I don't know what's going on. There's that.
I'm sorry, Papa,
it's not my fault. I don't have this. I'm not the seer, I don't have a fucking card. By the way, Cat, that was the hand you fucking saw, you cheating slut. Oh, hey, by the way, Juan, guess what? You were protected last night. The bodyguard that died was protecting your ass. Congratulations.
I love you.
She died protecting you, Juan!
Okay!
Quiet. You know what? I have this person here who just wants to kill the fucking villagers, and I got this person here who probably made the best fucking decision so far.
Okay. So, when we found Guillermo, and Gamer Boy and Gamer Nuts were the only ones defending him, and I reckon Gamer Boy is trolling, but he's a villager, so the only one left is Gamer Nut, and maybe some wolf in disguise playing as town.
Pope.
Oh, there's that.
It's
hey, Gamer Nuts. What you gotta say, bud? It's your cute ass face.
To my heart. It speaks to my heart. I listened to what he said to do.
Bud, come sit with me.
I respect. Guess what? Wait. It's time for night time. Everybody go the fuck to sleep.
I'll be right back.
Everybody go to sleep.
Take my dogs out.
Can my werewolf come to me? Yo, who do you want to die? There's no bodyguard left, so just fucking straight slay their ass. It's
kill
up to you,
me.
Bud. I mean, literally, just straight slay him. Right there, I respect that. Cool, hey, can I have you sit down? Make sure your head.
Why do...
Shut the fuck up, Juan! You've been a problem every night!
Jesus Christ.
Why? Wonderful. They have my spellcaster come to me. I don't know how you made it this far so far. I mean, it's staggeringly crazy. Who you want to
I know, right?
Hey, you just told everybody who the fuck you are.
Jesus
Good job.
Goodness.
That's why you lose yourself at night. Congratulations.
I'm gonna die anyways.
Goddamn right you are. All right, everybody, raise your head.
Jesus Christ.
Juan's dead! Juan died in werewolf.
I knew it!
He straight got slayed. Let's find out! I mean, do I really have to fucking pick the card up at this point? Do I?
Nope. I'm a wizard.
He's a fucking wizard, everybody!
That's
a goddamn wizard. Hey, everyone! Guess what? Papa's muted again! My god, Papa!
I
don't know what to tell you!
Just to let you...
Wait. I want to accuse Poppa. Sorry, Poppa. I'm sorry.
Poppa, please. Hey! Everybody shut the fuck! What? Shut up! Papa, get on the stand. Right next to that fucking weird-looking motherfucker. He's on the stand right here. Papa, this is the part where I'm supposed to ask if you have anything to say, but the problem is, with Juan's last fucking dying screech of death, you somehow have been muted for the fucking third night in the row. You of all fucking people have been muted once again. If you know sign language, I'd recommend throwing it out here now, but, you know, I got nothing for you.
Real quick, I want to go in express only right now. See, Papa.
Papa here. You can get the fuck away from me. Papa
no.
here. If he dies and is a villager...
Oh, no, no.
I win.
However,
no,
if Papa is the final werewolf, you win.
You get no say in this.
Do it.
No, no.
One. I did something.
No way. No way.
Brasil brasileiro, meu mulato insoneiro. Vou cantar-te nos meus versos. Fica bamba.